first time back in midfield. And that's Johnathan Allen, his 11th sack of the season. Cook, as the pocket collapses, he goes down again. That's out Johnathan Allen for the second time tonight.
Defensive front for Alabama.